Hey yo, Mount Toysers, we are now back and we will be unboxing Nami from One Piece. So here we go. First off, Nami's first design was supposed to make her a cyborg with a large axe. Sobrang astig nun. Her birthday is July 3, which was derived from Nami. Nami ng 7, Mi 3. Diyan mahilig si Oda Sensei, no? At para sa mga conspiracy theories dyan, walang apelido pa si Nami, no? At galing siya sa Oikot Kingdom, meaning Tokyo, na magbinaligtan mo, no? Kung saan si Nojiko is dun galing. Sino naman si Nojiko, Lodi? Yun ang kanyang adopted sister. Nakasama niya with her adopted mother, Belmir. So, huwag tayong magugulat kung mayroong gagawin si Oda rito kay Nami, no? Gaya ng ginawa niya kay Sanji. Malay natin, noble pala to si Nami. Here, we can see yung scar na tinusok niya ng dagger yung tattoo niya, no? Pero, in later renditions, tinanggal na. Here, she still has the log pose and yung climb attack, no? Nagawa ni Usopp, which they upgraded post-time skip. And, spoiler alert, andito rin nakatira si Zeus, no? Itong kanyang Jolly Roger, or yung sign niya sa flag as Nami. Ito naman yung post-time skip, mas mahaba na yung ano niya, hair, and then yung tattoo nakasama na rin. Nami is also part of the weakest trio, no? Kasama niya si Usopp at Tony Chopper. Ito naman ang itsura niya kung live action si Nami, no? Sexy pa rin. So there you have it, Nami from So Hot Pirates. Ano kaya ang background niya? At gaano siya ka-importante sa story ng One Piece? At yun, may konting dumihis sa mukha, which is pretty common sa Funko Pops. Ito naman ang back angle niya. Puro buhok. Nga ba? Watch out for more unboxing and reboxing videos. See you next time, mga Toysters.